stretcher.
Whenever you're ready, please go.
Hi, I'm Annalise Magamo.
I'm Edward Cassidy.
And we are performing an ensemble acting piece called The Emergency. And we proudly represent District 6, 288, 260.
And we'll be performing it over here.
We will.
No, the sun dried.
Because of the sun.
Oh,
good. Look, it's on your performance. And ignore the sun. I don't care about the squinting right now. I'm caring about your gestures and your facial expressions.
I can't make facial expressions.
Yes, you can. That chair is the chair for Edward. And you'll be sitting on the pot thing there.
If I start sneezing, it's a ripple.
Oh, this is smart. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. It doesn't matter.
Just 288, 260, Jordan.
And we proudly represent True.
88, 260. Hello? Dr. Gordon. Jim Fuzzy. It's an emergency. My wife is very sick. She has spots before her eyes and spots in the back of her.
What did I say about your hands and check?
Oh, okay.
Yeah?
Okay. Hello? Dr. Gordon? Jim Fuzzy, it's an emergency. My wife is very sick. She has spots before her eyes and spots in back of her. You'll hurry? He's ready to drive the cars. He'll be here immediately? Good. Eddie, men.
In an emergency.
Well, they're in a flash. They're here. Hey.
Oh, do the doctor.
What seems to be the matter?
Oh, she gets a sinking feeling in bed.
It could be livid vectors from eating her skin.
I'll do the talking.
Why do you need three doctors?
Well, I am a specialist. Malcolm is a general practitioner. Quince, well.
And make wonderful melted cheese sandwiches. I was very popular for that in med school.
Look, doctor, there's no time to waste. My wife is very ill.
Be calm. We need to glut him with Malcolm and Quince. If it can be cured, we'll cure it. And if it can't be cured, you shouldn't have had it.
Please check the doctor.
Don't worry, Mr. Fuzzy. We've taken care of some pretty tough cases. Last month, we cured a man's shingles and repaired a leaky faucet.
At the place before that, we cured a man's mother and his great grandmother. It was two for one and three nuts and four saws.
I'll need a saw.
Saw? Why would she need a saw? Oh, that sounds bad.
No. We can't wrestle him every single time you do that. Okay? Listen.
Just grab my arm and I'll come.
No. All this is that you're getting off the road. Yeah. Okay. You know? You got to say your lines again.
The problem is,
that doesn't look good as she walks past you. I don't think she should be giving the song. And then you turn him toward you. And then what's your line? It's like a great song. Okay. What? The great songs. Probably.
Going way too big at that part. There's no way to build to you later. Okay? And be careful with that chair. Okay.
Should I go back to I'll need a saw?
I'll need a saw.
No, see, you're moving. I don't want you to move.
Oh, don't move?
That will pay attention to my direction.
Don't move, okay.
Don't move.
Okay.
You can stand up early to stand.
Okay.
And watch her walk past you. So I'll add to say that.
I'll need a saw.
Dance. No. Again.
Okay.
I need a saw. Boom. You should stand.
Okay.
A saw.
Okay.
I'll need a saw.
Saw. Why don't you need a saw? Oh, that sounds bad.
No, why are you walking?
Well, I don't understand why.
I just want you to stand. Listen, okay. Don't do anything other than what I say.
Stand. You're right.
Again.
I need a stop. Oh, why don't you just stop? That sounds bad.
What a great stop.
Yeah, that was better. Okay, put your hand on your shoulder. Stand in front of the chair. Walk through your nose, which way you're facing. Step down behind him.
Don't worry, Mr. Fuzzy. Lots of soldier.